Hello friends, welcome back to Study Smart for Competitions. So here we are with second shift IBPS PO pre-exam analysis and review of 7th October. Alright friends, so let's discuss like what actually happened in 7th October second shift. So the first major change which was observed was that instead of syllogisms, there were coding decoding questions, and I would say the overall analysis of this paper would be moderate to difficult one. Alright, so let's have a good insight of each and every section of the exam in detail so that you could have a very good understanding of what is happening in IBPS PO examinations prelims. So talking about the overall overall type of questions and the cutoff, so total, as we all know, that there were total 100 questions which were of 60 minutes, in which the division was like 35 questions reasoning, 35 quant and 30 of English. So we have to manage the time as well as the attempt. So talking about the good attempt, as the English is considered the most difficult part in this this paper, I would say the English good attempt would be near about 12 to 15, and the time allocated can be 12 to 15 minutes. And if we talk about the reasoning ability section, it will be 16 to 21 minutes with a time of 20 approximately. And if we talk about the quantitative aptitude questions, it would be approximately 12 to 16 questions, in which I would say a time of about 25 minutes would be necessary. And as we said that it's a total of a bit moderate to difficult kind of questions, I would rather say a total of 52 approximately questions will lead you to the success of prelims examinations. So let's talk in detail like what were actually the question, not the questions, but what were the level of the questions. I'll be uploading one more video for the memory based questions. Please stay tuned and subscribe our channel so that you could get each and every update well on time. So if we talk about the English language, it was moderate to difficult, and the reading comprehension topic was consumption of coffee as the most favorable beverage worldwide. There were two questions of antonyms and one synonym question of the passage. So vocabulary needs to be strong in this kind of questions. So reading comprehension was 10 questions, and phrase replacement plus error detection with the new patterns, including types like A plus B and A, B and C, that kind of stuff. So that was a bit difficult one. So total was a moderate to difficult of English section. And moving on to the next part, quantitative aptitude, the total section would be considered as a moderate to difficult one. And the first and the most basic tip to help you clear the aptitude section cutoff is that you should work on your calculation speed, because we have a less time and we need to cover most of the questions in time. And another part, like there were only two sets of DI, one was tabular and one was line graph. It was a similar trend with that of the first shift. Okay, talking about the topics, series were 5 questions, approximations were 6 questions, DI were 12 questions, and average was 1 question, profit was 2, compound interest 1, discount 2, and problem on ages is 1, ratio proportion 1, time and work 1, boat and stream 1, and miscellaneous were 2. So the lump sum of 35 questions. In among these, the DI was considered as a bit more calculative and difficult part, and series was a bit difficult with respect to the morning ones. Still, we will be trying to upload the maximum memory based questions as soon as possible. And moving on to the next part, that is the last part of reasoning. Overall, the section was moderate, and there were 4 puzzles and sitting arrangement, like the total of 4 puzzles were there. One was linear, another was circular, third was day and color, and the last one was the one of the floors. So there were total 4 puzzles containing 5 questions each, so total of 20 questions. Inequalities were 5 questions. It was a bit like easy to moderate kinds, so it can be done easily. The third one could be taken as direction sense, 1 question. Blood relations were 2 questions. Order and ranking were 2 questions. Coding, decoding, conventional pattern were 5 questions. In this section, syllogisms was not there, and in spite of that, coding, decoding was there. So you cannot make a prejudiced view of like what will exactly come. It will be totally dependent on your shift questions as well as your luck, I would say, that what kind of questions would be there in your exams. So I would say stay confident and you will surely do well in exams. All the best for your next shifts, and stay tuned. Please do subscribe as well. All the best. Thank you.